Drei Monate gibt es keine Idee für das Buch.
Got it. For all my friends, Grodno is absolutely unknown. It will be a great story.
Do you speak English?
Yes, of course, we do.
Great. I'm a German writer and I'm writing a book about this town. To tell the truth, I was greatly surprised to see this building in every video I watched.
It is a drama set. It is a visit card of our town. Many photos of this set are used on postcards, calendars or other souvenirs. You can see another building with a rich history, but it is a theater that attracts all attention.
Nice! I see that you can really help me with ideas in fact.
Okay, if you look at the bird eye view at the theater, it's similar to Crown.
Nice.
The theater opens its doors to the performance by Alexander Ostrovsky. Truth is well, but happiness is better. On the 20th October 1947.
Really? Tell me more.
Okay. The building of drama theater was designed by architect Malchewski and Perfuda and completely built in 1977-1984.
It's believed that the drama theater was built on the place where nuns of the destroyed Bernardinsky monastery were buried.
That is well-known fact that the drama theater is located on the bank of the river Nima, which was used the amber trade route from the Baltic Sea to the Black Sea.
If you look around, you can see a big range of historical buildings, old and new castles, women's monastery, Bernardinsky Cathedral, Farny Cathedral.
This old bridge over the river Niemen has more than 5th century history.
It's so wonderful that you're here, Alex. Suppose you're very hungry?
Yes, of course.
Okay, let's go and have something to eat.
Let's do it.